Y'all, difficulty is not God's discipline in a punitive way. More often than not, it's a promotion. It's him saying, I believe the way she's going to walk this out is going to bring me glory. Job says, my Goel is coming, but God, my Goel, is my accuser. So it sounds like Job has been smoking something medicinal. If you don't understand that we have a Trinitarian God, and that's how 1,000 years before we see Christ, Job says, he's coming, and my Goel is coming, and he's going to stand in the gap between me and God. And y'all, the only way that can happen is you've got a God wearing the black robe of perfect judge, holy, righteous Jehovah God, and we have a gracious Trinitarian Redeemer. And Goel Jesus comes on the scene, and he shrugs into an orange jumpsuit meant for us. And he says, I love her so much that I'm going to redeem her story. That's the beauty of Job. That's the beauty of going, Lord, I'm undone by my circumstances, but I believe your grace is going to be greater still. And I believe my Goel is coming. I believe what you have in the future for me is good because you are good and you do good. Even when I can't see around the corner of my circumstances, I believe you are a good God.